FORA.tv. The world is thinking.
On the way out, there's some things that might be done that could mitigate the damage. And let me run through what they might be. First, with regard to Kurdistan, this is, again, the one place that is pro-American, pro-Western, secular, trying to be democratic. We protected it from 1991 to 2003. I think we should continue to protect it, maybe keep a small force there. Moral obligation also could serve our interest in, if we wanted needed to strike at Al-Qaeda, we would have a base to do that. As between the awakening and the Iraqi army, I would argue that what we need to do is demarcate spheres of influence. That could be done by setting up separate regions, which is allowed under the Iraq Constitution, what Senator Biden has talked about and what I've talked about, or it could be done informally. It's particularly acute to do this in Baghdad, which is about 70% Shiite, 30% Sunni. Not so hard, because there's been enormous sectarian cleansing, so people are at this stage on one side of the line or the other. It's regrettable. There also needs to be an effort to demarcate issues between Kurds and Arabs. And then to get out and to put attention on other issues. What are the other issues? I won't go at length because I want to take your questions, but let me just take a couple of minutes. Iran. The question, the dominant question in Iran is what to do about the country's nuclear ambitions. Again, we need to think about it strategically. Clearly, they are going ahead and quite determined to acquire the capability. Whether they actually go to the next step, it remains an open question. And to me, the fact that they say that they only want their nuclear enrichment for peaceful purposes, the fact that they say that they intend to remain a party to the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty, that provides an opening for a deal, because it is much harder to get people to move off of a position when they've taken the position, when they say that we're withdrawn from the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty, we're going to get nuclear weapons, than if they take the opposite position. Any position that keeps Iraq, any deal that keeps Iraq as a party to the NPT, that stops it from developing nuclear weapons, no Iranian leader loses face, because this is what they've been saying all along.